Hi students, welcome to Evershine Coaching Center. I hope you all are doing well. I'm right. Be home, be safe. Okay, be at home, be safe. Dear students, myself Shafis also here. Today, I am going to discuss a very important concept related to your studies. As you all know it, due to this COVID-19 situation, the number of days has been reduced of your classes, working hours. If the classes are going to begin from the month of June, then most probably we will be getting around 180 days. Now, the department is planning to start up the schools from September 1st. By assuming the classes are going to begin from September 1st, we are getting around 120 days. So, what we are going to do is we are going to reduce the portions. We are reducing the portions. On the basis what? The first factor is maybe the chapter, some information you have already studied in your previous classes, or you are going to study in the next academic year. Or it's not so important in case today you are not going to study, you may complete that. In case you are not studying that chapter, you may complete as home assignment. Your teachers will give you some assignment related to that, so that you should not skip or you should not miss that chapter or miss that topic. That assignment can be given as to make some PPTs or collect some information for your project work. Are you getting children's? For internal project purpose, so on. But everything is very important. But now what we are going to discuss here is the topics what I am going to highlight here in social science. Today we are dealing with the subject social science. In that, some topics or some areas is been skipped. It means it is deleted, skipped, dropped, deleted, all are one and the same. From that area, you will be not getting any questions for your board exam. Are you getting children's? From that particular area, the questions will not be considered in your final exam question paper. Okay. Now let me start from class 6 to class 10th in detail. So this is some basic information which has been given. See children, this is of class 6, Government of Karnataka, Department of Public Instruction, that is Karnataka Textbook Society. We are assuming the classes are going to begin from 1st of September till 31st of March 2021. Class 6, the number of periods are 120. Chapter 1, bridge course. Since you know very well, now we have very shortage of time. Due to the shortage of time, the bridge course is been eliminated. See children, I just like to tell you the headings first. So serial number is the chapter numbers, and here we have given the chapters, and in that chapter which are the subtopics are present. Actually, they are supposed to allot how many number of periods allotted in the beginning of the year. In the beginning of the year, number of periods are allotted in case if the classes are going to begin from the month of June. Okay, number of periods reduced since the time has been gone from our hand, right? Yes or no? Since the schools are not working for a certain period of time, as you all are aware of it, till today's date, that is the reason we are reducing the chapters. So how many number of periods are reduced? Here we are going to give the information related to how many number of periods is been reduced. Here how many number of periods are allotted in the beginning, now how many we are reduced, now how many we are going to get, how many periods we are, it is available. So it's not your part to understand this, it's the teacher's part to understand. You no need to get confused. And here in this column you can see units, chapters are limited. okay, it's nothing but deleted. Only you need to see this column, children. Only you have to observe this column. It is for your purpose. And here they have given the reasons. And here they have given the reasons and alternate method in case if the chapter or unit or that concept is getting deleted, how it has to be covered. They are giving the information how we can cover it or how we can learn those things alternately. But anyhow, those things is not important for you. You no need to see the reasons or alternate method. Just you see the units which has been deleted. So please take your textbook in your hand. Take the textbook in your hand. Keep it ready with pencil and 6th standard students, when 6th comes, you can just go ahead with the 6th information, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. As per your class, once if it comes, you can just take down the information. Is this clear? Good. Now children, observe here. Now, we see serial number 2, that is chapter 1. So, this is our chapter 1, introduction to history. So, what is history? In this chapter of class 6, what is the topic is deleted? Sources of history. So, children, my dear students, this sources of history topic you can eliminate. It means from this sources of history area, you will be not going to get any questions in your final exam. Except this sources of history, you can study the rest of the topic. Next, coming back to chapter 2. Our Karnataka, chapter number 2, Our Karnataka. In this Our Karnataka, you can see there is a concept, you can see the headings actually. Open the textbook and you see the headings, art, literature, folklore, theatre, dance, forest, wild animals, national parks, natural resources, cultural resources of both the divisions. This area has been deleted. This area has been deleted. So, you no need to study this area information for your exam. Okay. And next, coming back to chapter 3, prehistoric society. Chapter number 3, prehistoric society. In this, different stages of evolution among organisms and plants. Okay. This part is eliminated. This part has been deleted. Okay. Next, coming back to chapter number 4, the Greek civilization and the Roman civilization, these two areas is been dropped. It means it is deleted. In textbook, it has dropped is nothing but in textbook it is there. But in exam, they won't ask you the questions related to this. That is nothing but dropped. Okay. Next, coming back to chapter number 5, this chapter you want to study completely, fully you want to study. Next, chapter number 6, you can see entire lesson is dropped. It means you are not going to study this chapter, Christianity and Islam. Okay. Next, chapter number 7, you can see teachings of Buddha and Mahavira. This topic is cancelled. Chapter number 9, you can see administrative systems of Mauryas. This topic is dropped. Chapter number 9, our Karnataka. Okay. Here also, again, art, literature, music, folklore, theatre, dances, forest, wildlife, cultural heritage of both divisions, liberation of Hyderabad, Karnataka. So, this complete topic has been dropped. You no need to study this area. Next, coming back to chapter number 10, you can see here, in chapter number 10, it's one of the very biggest chapter actually. But anyhow, they have given contributions of Badami Chalukyas, Pallavas, Cholas and Chalukyas of Kalyan. So this area has been dropped. Next, coming back to chapter number 11, religions, architecture, sculpture, folklore and of Tulu Nadu. So this area is dropped as well. Struggle of liberation of Hyderabad, Karnataka. This topic is dropped from chapter number 11. Next, coming back to chapter number 12. Okay. This entire lesson is dropped. That is religious and social reform movements. So, this complete chapter is dropped. It is cancelled. You no need to study this chapter. Next, chapter number 13. we can see the contribution of the Rajputs. So this topic is dropped due to the shortage of time. Next, chapter number 15, that is civics, citizenship. So methods of losing citizenship, this topic is dropped. Next, chapter number 16, our national symbols and features, importance of national integration. This area is dropped. Next, government. Next chapter is government, that is fundamental principles of democracy. This topic is dropped. Next, chapter number 4, the union government state and state government and judiciary. In this, formation of the state legislature and the powers of the legislative assembly is dropped. Okay. Next, coming back to human rights, the importance of human rights is not there. Next chapter, types of map, that is chapter 1 of geography, types of, from the chapter 1, globe and maps, you don't have types of map. Next, chapter number 2, Asia, a land contrast. In this, what are the topics has been eliminated, means you are not going to study, that is for your exam. You can study for your knowledge purpose, but for the exam, the questions will not be asked, that's it, okay. Natural vegetation of Asia, agriculture, major industrial regions, understood, important mineral population. So this complete area is dropped. Next, coming back to chapter 3, Euro Peninsula of Asia. In this, natural vegetation, minerals, important industries. This area is dropped. Understood. Next, chapter number 4, Africa, the central continent. In this, natural vegetation, animal wealth, agriculture, industries, precious minerals. This area is dropped. Okay, now we can see the abstract. As we all know it, we are getting the number of periods that is available is 120. So abstract, you can see, initially for the bridge course, it was allotted 10 periods. Now we have only four periods has been reduced. So we are getting 6 periods. Okay, actually we have 115 periods, but now we are 53 periods are available. For civics, 25 periods for the full academic year, 25 periods has been allotted. Now they are allotting 13 periods. For geography, 50 periods has been allotted. Now we are getting 28 periods. Okay, so you know very well your internal marks, FAs, activities, project work, all together it carries 20. So altogether we are getting around 120 periods. Is this clear? That is the abstract. So it is not important for you. Your teachers will go ahead according to this. Now we can see they have given, this is instruction for the teachers actually. You know very well, some chapters or subunits are dropped as students study them in the higher classes. So don't worry, today we are skipping this chapter, so much information we are losing. No, children, you are going to study anyhow in your next classes. Okay. And here chapters or units are dropped as they can be given for the home assignment. They are giving for your homework purpose. You can study it. Okay. So, but this areas will not be asked for the final board exam. And even in science, home assignments, you can see wherever you can see home activities questions are there, are activity based which has been dropped. Children, the questions will not be asked from that part. Home assignment part, the questions will not be asked for your final exam. Next chapter in science. I'm speaking about your last video of science. Okay. Anyhow, chapter next third point, chapters or units will be taught to you through PPTs and videos. Do not worry. Understood. Anyhow, those things you are going to prepare for your activities. There you will get more information. You can study for your knowledge purpose. And some chapters are deleted completely, like human rights, culture of Vedic period. Do not worry. You will be learning these also in your further studies. And some chapters are completely dropped. Which are the chapters are totally dropped? That is Christianity and Islam, religious and social reform movement. These two chapters are completely dropped from your social. Next, coming back to class 7th. In this class 7th, we can see children's bridge course is not there for this academic year. Class 7th students, just you focus on this area. Just you focus on this area. Is this clear? Good. Now, chapter 1. Vijayanagara Empire. So what are the topics has been cancelled for you? That is dynasties of Vijayanagara Empire, cultural contributions of Vijayanagara Empire, Devaraja II, chronology. this topic has been deleted. And next, from chapter 2, Bahamani Adil Shah. From this chapter 2, we can see Qutub Shahi, Nizam Shahi, Barish Shahi, Imad Shahi, okay, and political history. Next, contributions of Feroz Shahi and Muhammad Gowan. So this topic has been deleted. Next, chapter number 3, Bhakt culture, Bhakti culture and Sufi heritage. From this chapter number 3, Bhakti heritage of North India, that is Kabir Das, Tulsi Das, Mirabai, Chaitanya, Guru Nanak. So this has been deleted. And from again one more topic, heritage of Sufis of North India is been deleted. Okay. And next chapter number 4, this complete chapter is written. Means you want to study this full chapter. Chapter number 5, Hyder Ali and Tipu Sultan, historical places of Mysore, administration of commissioners. So this topic has been deleted from chapter number 5. Next, chapter number 6, contributions of Delhi Sultanate and chronology is been deleted. Next, chapter number 7, the Mughal Empire. In this, cultural contributions of Mughal Empire, decline of Mughal empires is deleted. Next, chapter number 8, Marathas. In this, achievements of Shivaji is concised. It means it is not deleted. So they have they are asking us to just focus on briefly. Okay, just briefly you want to study, not complete information you want to study about Shivaji. Okay. Next, chapter number 9, advent of the Europeans to India, that is European trade settlements, is deleted. Next, chapter number 10, rise of British political supremacy in India, Carnatic War, subsidiary alliance, policy of doctrine of lapse, is deleted. Chapter number 11, impact of the British rule, this complete chapter is been dropped. So impact of the British rule is not there. You no need to focus on that chapter. Next, chapter number 12, social and religious reforms. In this, Raja Ram Mohan Rai, Atmaram Panduranga. Next, Mahatma Jyotiba Phule, Dayananda Saraswati, Swami Vivekananda, Annie Besant, Sir Sayyid Ahmad Khan. So you no need to study about these peoples. Is this clear? As you can see, allotted is eight periods, but now it is reduced. We are getting only 3 periods. So apart from these people, so okay, you can study the rest of the chapter. And even Shri Narayana Guru, you can eliminate. Next, chapter number 13, freedom struggle. In this, early protest against British, causes of the first war of Indian independence, Mahatma Gandhi in South Africa. You can eliminate this from this chapter. And next, chapter number 14, you can see women's movement, Dalit movement, Panchayat Raj system. You can eliminate. You no need to study this. Next, chapter number 15, this chapter is retained. You want to study this chapter completely. Chapter number 16, women freedom fighters. In that, Rani Abbakka Devi, Ballari Siddhamma, Umabai Kundapura. You can just eliminate these chapters. You no need to study. Next, chapter number 17, role of newspapers and literature in the integration movement. Okay, you can just skip this. Now coming back to civics, chapter 1, our constitution. So drafting of the committee of the constitution, salient features of the Indian constitution, we can eliminate from our constitution. Children, it is very important actually, but already I hope your teachers may make you to study with different kind of assignments to understand these concepts, but it is very important. Chapter 2, fundamental rights and duties. In this, the fundamental duties is been cancelled. You no need to study fundamental duties. From chapter 3, importance of directive and principles of state policy is been eliminated. Next, chapter 4, here, our defense forces, that is द ऑपरेशनल डिफेंस फोर्सेस, बॉर्डर सिक्योरिटी फोर्स, बॉर्डर रोड्स ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, द कोस्टल गार्ड, सेंट्रल इंडस्ट्रियल सिक्योरिटी फोर्स एनसीसी, द होम गार्ड्स, इंडियन रेड क्रॉस सोसाइटी. दिस टॉपिक इज बीन कैंसल्ड दिस एरिया. नेक्स्ट चैप्टर 5, मेथड्स ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल अमेंडमेंट. फ्रॉम चैप्टर 5, मेथड्स ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल अमेंडमेंट, हाउ कैन वी अमेंड द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, सो विच आर द मेथड्स टू अमेंड द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. ओके, सो वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट इट. नेक्स्ट, कमिंग बैक टू ज्योग्राफी, चैप्टर 1, नॉर्थ अमेरिका ऑफ लैंड प्रायरीज, दैट इज रिवर्स एंड ग्रेट लेक्स, इंपॉर्टेंट मिनरल्स एंड इंडस्ट्रीज एंड पॉपुलेशन. दिस टॉपिक इज स्किप्ड फ्रॉम दिस. नेक्स्ट चैप्टर 2, रिवर्स एंड लेक्स, नेचुरल वेजिटेशन, वाइल्ड लाइफ, अग्रीकल्चर एंड एनिमल हस्बेंड्री, पॉपुलेशन, इट्स नॉट देयर. नेक्स्ट चैप्टर 3, agriculture and animal husbandry, minerals and industries, river systems, wildlife, this topic is not there for your exam, and even population. Next, from the next chapter, vegetation of animal wealth, important research stations is not there. Okay. So the abstract, the children's, the remaining part which has been eliminated, some teachers, in case if they complete the syllabus earlier, so definitely they will cover you these chapters also. Okay, in leisure periods or extra periods they will take, and they will try to cover this information also for you. But for the exam, from this topic, the questions will not be asked. So this is the abstract. So actually number of periods allotted was 10, but now you are getting only 6. For history, 128 periods is allotted, in case if the classes was started from the month of June, but now it is reduced to 66 periods. Civics 22, now you are getting 9 periods. Geography 40, now you are getting 19 periods. And for your FAs, project work activities, you are getting 20 periods, altogether 120 periods. Okay, next, coming back to class 7. So this is actually for introduction, instructions for the teachers. You no need to think more on that. Now coming back to class 8. Class 8 students, please do remember. Just you want to concentrate on the units or chapters, and units or chapters which are deleted. You no need to see any other information from this table. Okay, open your textbook, keep textbook aside. In case if you have not got your textbook, so please collect the textbooks from your schools. Okay, fine. Okay, first chapter, sources, oral sources dropped. In this, oral sources dropped from this chapter. Next, second chapter, geographical features of India. In this, physical features of India is dropped. Okay, third chapter, this complete chapter is retained, means you want to study this full chapter. Next, fourth chapter, you want to study this completely. Fifth chapter, Greek Roman of American civilization is dropped, only this area is dropped. Okay, you can skip this, open your textbook. So please see the heading Greek Roman, Greek, okay, the topic you can leave. Roman and American civilization, Roman civilization, American civilization will be there. Heading, that paragraph you can delete. Okay, delete means you no need to study, you can study, but the thing is you won't get any questions for your exam. Only for knowledge purpose you can study, but not for examination purpose, because the questions will not be asked from that area. Rise of Jainism and Buddhism, this complete chapter is there. Next, Mauryas and Kushans. In this, administration of Kanishka, art and architecture contribution. So these things are dropped from this area, from this chapter. Next, chapter number 8, the Vardhanas, polity, political literature and contribution to education are dropped. Next, 9th chapter, literature, science, art and architecture of Satavahanas, Kadambas and Gangas. So these topics are dropped. Next, chapter number 10, the Pallavas of Kanchi, so this is dropped. Next chapter, economy and the literary contribution of Chalukyas of Kalyana, so this topic is dropped. next chapter, Cholas of Tanjore is dropped. Now coming back to political science, children, maybe you will get part 1 and part 2. So this is continuation of part 1 and part 2 actually. Okay, you can see the chapter names and you can just drop those units, subtopics. Political science, and in this actually children's importance of political science can be summarized in one period actually. So just they have allotted two periods, you can study this. Okay, just you can summarize once. Understood? Next, public administration. In this public service commission, central government, secretariat, state government, secretariat. Okay, these topics are dropped. Next, human rights. Human rights of the Indian constitution, ways of implementing human rights. So this topic is dropped. Next, local government. Urban local self-government is dropped. Sociology, first chapter. Early Western sociologist. So this topic is dropped. Next, culture. It can be explained in nutshell means just they are important what you want to study actually this chapter, but briefly. Okay, you can study briefly. Social institutions, the relationship between human beings and social institutions, role and functions of the functions of social institutions. So this topic is dropped from this. Types of society. In this, agriculture and rural urban urban society, industrial society, information society, these topics are dropped. Geography, first chapter, location of oceans, continents, okay, on the world map. On the world map, it's been dropped. Next chapter, lithosphere, earthquakes, external forces like temperature, wind, rain, rivers, is dropped. Next, atmosphere. Elements of atmosphere, temperature, pressure, wind, humidity, clouds and rainfall. This topic is dropped. Next, hydrosphere, tides, conservation of oceans is dropped. Biosphere, global warming, greenhouse effect, biodiversity is dropped from this. Economics, introduction to economics in this. Importance of the society of economics, economic activities, micro and macroeconomics is dropped. Meaning and types of economy in this. Types of economies on the basis of level of development, features of the Indian economic structure, the evaluation of the performance of the public sector in India. So these topics are dropped. Okay, it's not there for your exam. Next chapter, national income and sectorial aspects of the Indian economy, agricultural distress causes, remedial industries, importance of and problems, problem of small scale industries, measures, remedies to form. Crisis is dropped. Government, economic reforms, that is LPG policies, those meanings is been dropped. As well, current programs for the economic development of the government is also dropped. Next, coming back to business study, first chapter, components of the business study, role, the role of trade and commerce, economic development, development of commerce during 21st century is dropped. And next, chapter number 2, business and industry, industry and types, and its types, that is small scale and cottage industry, hindrances of business, trade and industry, and the business ethics are dropped. Next, chapter number 3, the features and advantages of business, organizations, Hindu undivided business families, this topics is dropped. Is this clear, students? So this is abstract. Actually, you are supposed to get how many periods, but now how many periods you are getting? Total number of periods allotted was actually, okay, this is total number of periods was 10, but now you are getting only 6 periods. History, 58 periods they have allotted in case if the classes are going to begin from the month of June, but now it is reduced to 36. Political science, it was 23 periods initially, but now you are getting only 13 periods. Sociology, 23, now you are getting 11 periods. Geography, 36, now you are getting 15 periods. Economics, 29, now you are getting 13 periods. 21 periods for business study, now you are getting 6 periods for your FAS, project work, so and so. Okay, so those will be carrying another 20 days, that is 20 periods. So altogether, 120 periods you are going to get now, instead of 220 periods. Okay. Now, this is for 9th standard, 120 days plan. My dear 9th standard students, just you concentrate here, that is chapters or units, which are the chapters and which are the units are dropped. Just you see only these two columns. If you want, you can go ahead with the rest of the topics which is given left or right to you. Okay, but now I am concentrating only these two columns. Okay, fine. Now first we can see here, chapter 1. Christianity and Islam. So what they are saying like here, just summarize briefly, just briefly you just study this chapter, but not in so detail. Maybe they may ask you like around one mark questions, most probably. Next, chapter number 2, medieval India and political transition. In this, what are the topics is deleted? Please open the textbook and see these headings and just put one small cross mark from your pencil. So it means that paragraph is not there. Means the questions will not be asked from this area. That is the meaning. The contributions of Delhi Sultanates, Delhi Sultans, the contribution of Rajputs, the arrival of Turks is not there. We say Turks, we say Turks. Different teachers will use different pronunciations. Anyhow, next, chapter number 3. This chapter is retained. It means you want to study this full chapter as it is. From the next chapter, achievements and contributions of Sri Krishna Devaraya, the cultural achievements of the Bahamani Kingdom, the contributions of the Vijayanagara Empire to culture. Till here, it's been dropped. It is not there for your final exam. Next, the Mughals and the Marathas, that is the rise of the Maratha Kingdom, Shivaji and the Shivaji administration, the successors of the Shivaji and the Peshwas. Shivaji, the Peshwas. Next, chapter 6, the Bhakti Panth. In this, what are the topics is eliminated? The main features of Bhakti Panth, okay, and the effects of the Bhakti Panth is deleted. Next, chapter number 7, effects of feudalism, decline of feudalism is not there. Next, modern Europe, that is reasons for the religious reformation and effects, industrial revolution and its effects is not there. Okay. Next, American War of Independence, the French Revolution, unification movements, unification of Germany is not there. But very interesting, children, this chapter. But it is not there. Anyhow, political science, first chapter, our constitution. In this, the preamble of the constitution, the salient features of the constitution, the fundamental rights, duties and the directive principles of state policy. Very important information actually. But for your any state level exams, okay, job oriented exams, this is very important. You want to study and you should know these all things. For knowledge purpose, at least if you find time, you please go through these things. It's very important for your KPSC, UPSC exams kind of thing. Okay, and actually even I'm also an UPSC aspirant. Okay, even I have completed my M.Tech mechanical engineer. Actually, I'm a mechanical engineer. Now I'm pursuing for IAS, that is UPSC exams. So I know the importance of these things. So you can study for the knowledge purpose, but you know the questions will not be asked for you for your board exam, upcoming board exam. Anyhow, chapter number 2, the election of the president, the qualification to become the president, the prime minister and his functions and powers is been not there. It is deleted. Next, chapter number 3, state government, the nature of the state executive, the governor, his qualification and the functions, the appointment of the chief minister and the functions and powers of the chief minister is not there. The questions will not be asked from that area. Next, chapter number 4, judicial system, that is subordinate courts, revenue courts, people's court is not there. That is not Lok Adalat. People's court is called as Lok Adalat. Next, from next chapter, coalition government, public opinion, media and democracy is not there. Next chapter, recruitment to the army, second line of defense, armed forces and international peace, it's not there. From chapter number 7, the factors which enable national integration, the obstacles to achieve national integration is not there. Next, sociology, types of family, characteristics of joint family is not there. From chapter 2, agencies of socialization, gender and socialization is not there. From chapter number 3, cooperation, coexistence, completion is not there. And next, chapter number 4, tribal community and its rural community and its characteristic, urban community and its characteristics is not there. Next, geography, first chapter, you want to study this chapter in detail fully. Next, chapter number 2, this chapter you want to study fully. completely. Chapter number 3, we can see here, chapter number 3, the seasonal distribution of the rainfall in Karnataka and its effects, types of natural vegetation, distribution of soil in Karnataka, the type distribution of natural vegetation and animals of Karnataka is deleted. You no need to study that. Next chapter, the importance of hydroelectric power station, the major dams of Karnataka, okay, the disputes of regarding of sharing of river water and the importance of conserving rainwater is not there. Next chapter, agriculture, the major crops of Karnataka, food crops, commercial crops is not there. And next chapter, based on bauxite and gold information, okay, you won't get any questions. Next chapter 7, water transport is not there. Next chapter number 8, information technology industries, Bengaluru, India's most important information technology center. Next industrial regions of Karnataka, it's not there. Next chapter number 9, the whole chapter is deleted. So this complete chapter is deleted, you no need to study. Next chapter, population of Karnataka, the density of the population, literacy, the effects of the overpopulation in important populated cities is not there. Next, economics first chapter, conservation of resources, reducing our ecological footprint, what can you do to reduce your ecological footprint is not there. Next chapter, demographic transition, reproductive health and the quality of population is not there. Next chapter, food and hunger security, food security, buffer stock, public distribution system, poverty alleviation programs is not there. Next chapter, labor and employment. So they have eliminated employment generation programs in India, Mahatma Gandhi, okay, National Rural Employment Guarantee Act, that is called as MGNREGA, okay. Gender dimension of labor is not there. From business study first chapter, decision making process, important elements of decision making is not there. From second chapter, sources of financial business organization, financial institutions, capital markets is not there. So this complete chapter is deleted. The third chapter, accounting in business, this complete chapter is deleted. So this is abstract actually. As we all know it, now we are getting only 120 periods. Actual allotted was 220 periods. Now we are getting 120 periods and they have given the information. In case if the classes are going to begin from the month of June, so this was the plan. But since it is going to start from the month of September, we are assuming that September 1st the schools may begin. As per that, we are getting 120 days. So this is the plan. I hope you all have understood the abstract and the related information, children's. Very good. Okay, and for 10th standard students, so which are the chapters completely dropped out? Some units has been completely dropped. That is, first chapter of geography is not there. It's completely dropped, children. Understood? And even anyhow, we are going to study. You can just read this once, children. You will understand. You can read this. Factors considering while reducing units. Okay, I hope you have read this. Anyways, now let me start up. My dear 10th standard students, just you focus on these things, that is chapters or units, and units that is limited or dropped. Which are the units is dropped? You can just focus on this area. Okay, fine. Let's start. Chapter 1, Advent of Europeans to India. In this, children's, Carnatic Wars is not there. Battle of Plassey is dropped. You no need to study these two topics, children. Rest of the topics you can study from this chapter. So which are the topics we are discussing here, you no need to study for your board exam, because the questions will not be asked for you from the topics whatever it's given in this column. It will be not asked for you for your final board exam. You can eliminate. For knowledge purpose, you can study. Okay, for knowledge purpose, you can study. But for the examination purpose, you no need to study, because the questions will not be asked for your final board exam. Is this clear? 10th standard students, abhi idhar jo bhi hum bata rahe hain beta, इस टॉपिक्स को आप पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं है। इस टॉपिक्स जो भी हम इधर पे बात कर रहे हैं, इन सारे टॉपिक्स के ऊपर आपको क्वेश्चंस नहीं पूछे जाएंगे फाइनल एग्जाम के लिए। ये टॉपिक्स छोड़कर जो भी बाकी का है वो टॉपिक्स फाइनल एग्जाम में पूछे जाएंगे, ठीक है। अब हमें जो भी इधर बात कर रहे हैं ये सब कैंसिल हो चुके हैं। इन सारे टॉपिक्स के ऊपर क्वेश्चंस आपको फाइनल एग्जाम में नहीं आएंगे। ಈಗ ನಾವೇನ್ ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ, ಇದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸು ನಿಮಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬೇರೆ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ಸು ನೀವು ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? ಓಕೆ, ನೋ ಲೆಟ್ ವಿ ಸಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಒನ್. ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಟೂ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬ್ರಿಟಿಷ್ ಸಬ್ಸಿಡಿಯರಿ ಅಲಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಡ್ರಾಪ್. ಯು ನೋ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ತ್ರೀ, ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ರೆವೆನ್ಯೂ in full, constitutional development is got cancelled. Next chapter number 4, okay, you can just through chart preparation you can just make out this chapter anyhow. Anglo-Mysore, the teachers will give you the projects on this, so slightly you can just go through it, you can just summarize this chapter, okay. Next chapter number 5 means you want to study just briefly, that's it. Main things you can study from that chapter. Chapter number 5, that is Young Bengal Movement, Theosophical Society, Ramaswamy Periyar and Narayana Guru are the chart preparation. The teachers will give you some home assignment on this area. Just briefly you can study. Briefly you can just summarize this chapter. Next, the First War of Indian Independence. Even this chapter also, okay. Just they have, you are going to number of periods covered with PPT presentation. You can just briefly study this chapter and it's very important chapter. PPT presentation on course of the revolt, based on PPTs you can study. It means in a less time you can study these chapters through PPT. Main things you can just target, only main concepts you can study from these chapters. Anyhow, your teachers will suggest you which are the main things. And next is freedom movement. Even this chapter also about nationalists, revolutionaries, radicals, you can study actually through PPT presentation. Briefly you can just concentrate on the main areas. And even era of Gandhi and national movement, even this also you can just watch some Gandhi and Nehru videos, Ambedkar documentaries, okay. Based on that, just briefly you can study even this chapter. Is this clear, children? But for the exam you will be getting the questions on these chapters. It's not like it has got deleted, it is there, but the way of studying, they have given you the procedure here by making some PPTs, okay, by making some PPTs or presentations or videos, you can study that only. But this chapter is retained, okay, you can just study these chapters briefly. Next, post independent India, same way, briefly you can study this, okay. And the political development of the 20th century, even this also you can study briefly. Next, the problems of the India and their solution, political science first chapter, corporate strategy, it is dropped. It means it is not there for your final exam. Next, Indian foreign policy, you can study this chapter briefly. India's relationship with other countries, even like you can just briefly you can study this chapter. Next, global problems and India's role, even you can study this chapter briefly. International institutions, even this chapter also you can study briefly. Social stratification, even this chapter also you can study briefly. Labor, see, in this labor with pay and without pay, so this is dropped. Since you already studied, I mean same topic related, there we call this as organized and unorganized sector. It's same information actually, both are one and the same, similar information is there, that's the reason they have dropped this part. Labor with pay and labor without pay, nothing else. Okay, you can just drop that. And social movement, you can just study chapter this briefly. Social problems, you can study this chapter briefly. And here you can see chapter fully is dropped. This chapter is fully dropped, geography first chapter. Indian physiography, you can study this chapter briefly. Indian climate, study this chapter briefly. And next, types of soils, types of Indian soils, types of soils and their distribution. That is nothing but Indian soils. Chapter number 4, Indian soils. You can study this chapter briefly. Next, Indian forest resources. You can study this chapter briefly. Indian water resources. You can study this chapter. Indian land resources. Here, they have dropped different types of crops. So, you no need to study this topic. Next, chapter number 8, Indian mineral. You can study this chapter briefly. Okay. Indian and transport system. You can study this chapter. Indian industries. You can study this chapter. Indian natural resources. You can study this chapter. And next, chapter number 12, Indian population. This complete chapter is dropped. So, this complete chapter is dropped. Means deleted. You no need to study that chapter. Economics first chapter. You can study this chapter. Next, rural development. In this rural development and women. So, this has been dropped. You no need to study this. Money and credit. In this regulation of money supply. Regulation of money supply and credit control. So, these two topics has been dropped. You no need to study this. Okay. Next chapter, public finance and budget. You can study this chapter. Bank transactions. You can study this chapter. Okay. Next, entrepreneurship. Naresh Goyal topic is removed. It is dropped. You no need to study Naresh Goyal concept topic. Next, chapter number 3, globalization of business, WTO. So, this topic is dropped, World Trade Organization. Next, consumer education and production. You can study this chapter. Is this clear? Now we see the abstract. Actually, you are supposed to get this is the number of periods allotted. In case if the classes are going to begin from the month of June, so this was the allotment. But now you are getting only this number of periods. So, number of periods available is this. In case if we are starting the classes from the September 1st. So, this is our 120 days plan. You can see here, in this actually we used to get 57 periods for history, but now we are getting only 26 periods. Initially they have decided 57 periods, but now we can see how much percentage it is decreasing, the number of periods. First we are getting 24 periods, now we are getting only 16 periods for political science, so on. Understood? So first in the beginning we had around 220 periods, but now we are getting 120 periods. That is what the reason. I hope you all have understood, children. What are the topics has been dropped in your social science. So, do not forget, children, to subscribe our channel in YouTube. That is Evershine Coaching Groups.